After 25 years, in the year 2047, it will be 100 years since the country got independence. The coming 25 years are the Amrit Kal for the country. Although the country is on the path of continuous development for the last 75 years, but in the coming 25 years, we Indians will have to become as powerful as we were never before. With regard to the year 2047, we have to set a target that after completing 100 years of independence, where do we see India? For this, everyone will have to work together for the development of the country, so that the spirit of unity arises in us and gets rid of fragmented thinking. In fact, the goal of this Amrit Kal is to build an India that has all the modern technologies and ideologies as well. Don't delay any longer. Today celebrating 75 years and independence, every Indian is dreaming of a new India. An India that is fully developed, where every youth has employment, where no one is dying of poverty and starvation. I envision the Indian economy as the most established and developed economy in the world. I envision all the major cities of my country turning into fully developed cities. I see the women of India of 2047 as empowered, who have equal rights with men, with whom there is no discrimination in the job. I see medical facilities in India easily accessible to the general public. Like everyone, I also see the India of 2047 as a corruption-free India. I see that in 2047, there is no hatred in the name of caste and religion in the country. In 2047, every girl who walks the street of India is absolutely safe. Today, India is not dependent on any other country in any field. It is my vision that every child of India will be educated in 2047, which will be definitely meaningful. For this, we all should start making efforts from now on. We need to forget our differences and move forward. If we make efforts with unity, then India will definitely become self-reliant, and by 2047, the title of Vishwaguru will definitely be in its name. Thank you so much.